know much about him, really.
He says he's a servant of the Lord, and that he's here to serve.
That awful man, he killed my baby.
You don't even know him. He could be a criminal.
Maybe he's a decoy. You know, a fall guy.
What am I supposed to do? I got a call yesterday that some psycho is running around down there performing.
This guy looks like?
I suppose we should just look for any Jesus-looking guy with a ladle in his hand.
This is ridiculous. We're making something out of nothing.
We're making news!
The sheriff's office confirmed that the bullet that killed 17-year-old Tanya Connors came from a .22 caliber handgun.
You're on TV. You can find him.
That's not our job, to find murderers. I mean, we're reporters, right?
Ms. O'Day, my Bible tells me that when our Lord returns, it will be a time of great trial and tribulation as he leads us in the ultimate battle between good and evil. And you're asking me if he's in my kitchen serving soup.
I'm sure our Lord would not have spiky blonde hair and look like some kind of drugged-out, sex-crazed rock star.
Can't you come up with something a little holier-looking?
Listen, you gotta find this guy. Get him on camera.
You news people don't know how to leave things alone, do you?
Are you implying the report this morning was true?
What am I gonna do with $10,000?
We're all one big happy family, right?
With so many problems that have been facing our town lately, rising unemployment rates, last year's blimp crash, it only makes sense that he would come here.
Do you hear what people are saying? Hey, this town is nuts!
Another day and what is learned.
They sent us all the way out here for that?
I need to drink.
I think we've got something here.
But this is the concept of God we're talking about. What if it were true?
What's wrong with my life?
Excuse me. I wanted to apologize for all the trouble. I feel really bad about it.
Kelly, it's okay.
Well, it's just that I know this must be hard for you. I mean, with everybody...
Kelly, you've got your job to do. Now let me do mine.
This isn't right, man. This is a mess.
So that's the Messiah, huh? The smelly guy?